seen in a country blacksmith shop by Harlan and Stanley, Edison Records.
Morning, Mr. Ford.
Hello, Uncle Mose.
Calculating on taking in any boarders this summer?
Well, if I have any summer boarders, I reckon they'll be took in all right.
Now, Uncle Mose, what size fireball do you want?
2 inch.
Well, here you are. Say, I heard you had a cold.
Not much. Just a sip of hay fever.
Dog.
Yes, fetched it dancing with a glass with a. By thunder, if I had any music, I'd show you I could sing if I have got hay fever.
Well, Zip's cook is setting the enders. Zip, got your fiddle with you?
Yep, all tuned up.
Well, play up something for Uncle Mose.
Silas, help me out.
All right.
Nelly Bly, Nelly Bly, bring the broom along. We'll sweep the kitchen, clean my dear, and have a little song. Poke the wood, my lady love, and make the fire to burn. And while I take the banjo down, just give the mic a turn. Hey, Nelly, ho, Nelly, listen up to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a little melody. Hey, Nelly, ho, Nelly, listen up to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a little melody.
Nothing. Take it along. The fun's worth more than that.
All right. Good day.
Uncle Mose, ain't that horse getting too small for you?
No, I'm 62 feet for the horse. Hey, fellow offered me $2,000 for that air horse yesterday.
Why didn't you take it?
I would, only his keeper came along just then and took the fellow back to the